You'll be fine too. I'm Mike and I'm here today back with Eyes of Industry. So in the last episode, I kind of failed. I got bankrupt really soon. So what I'm trying to do today is, well, trying it again. And hopefully this time I won't go bankrupt. Pick a region. Which region should we do? Also, before I generated this map, I wanted to, or I chose the, what was it called? The newcomer setting, so that it gives me a lot of more time and whatnot. That's okay. Let me get this. Use tab to review the resources. Well, I'm good. Thanks. Place a lumberyard, so yes. Garage. Which is the lumberyard? This one. Okay, so a place with a lot of trees. Which might be actually not a bad idea to have around here. A gatherer. Let me have it right here, one. One there and another one there. Okay, also I will go to the research tab. I will unlock the sheep. Produce the... Okay, that one is unlocked. Okay, that's nice. See, urban roads. That's also a good thing to have. See, distribution, no. Then farm storage, nah. Not needed. Prototypes, heavy industry. Which one should we get? I don't know. Maybe a farm storage, I guess. Oh. Okay. Wait for wood to be generated. Okay, we'll get a dirt road connected to the gatherers. And a urban road here. Okay. So that will be collected. I might also need a crop farm. No, I need a water siphon first. Because if I do not have the water siphon, I can't collect anything. No, that might be better, yeah. Okay, so do the same tactic. Yeah. Obviously an urban road. I was thinking to myself, do I need one? Possibly, yes. So those will collect water. And we might also need a crop farm, which will give us some wheat for the livestock. Okay. Now collect the urban road. Get this destination to the farms, crop farm. That's the town center. Okay. Ironmongery, hardware store. Which won't give us anything we need. Farmers market. Okay, I need to find the perfect shop to sell these. Where is it? Okay. Well, I can sell wheat. That's good. Choose destination. To this farm. Or this market. I might also need some more stuff. Yeah, which one? Maybe I should not rush it. Beef, mutton. Well, we do have livestock. So, okay. Let me just get a livestock farm. Maybe really nearby both, I guess. And why I'm doing that is mainly because of being able to get this. Okay, so the destination is not to the farmers market. It's to the livestock farm. And the water siphon also will go to the livestock farm. And everything that is... Oh, it also gives us wool. Okay, nice. Okay, commercial. This farmer market. Where can I sell my wool? There. There, boom. So those will be sold. Okay, so this destination is to the livestock farm, okay. From neighboring settlements, okay. I might also need some train tracks to switch between. Or if I want to sell something in another shop, which I do not have, then it might be very useful. Okay, there's another map or town. Up here was another one. Yeah. Okay, got that. Unlock two products from row 2 of the tech tree. What should we do? Produce flour. Maybe this. This is very basic. We just need berries and then berry smoothie. Production alert. Missing input. What do you need? Wheat. Well, wheat is being made. And we need to make the air purifier. Okay. Also need a train terminal, which is good. Okay, well, I'm making some profits. Not a whole lot. But it's getting there. And that's the good part. Boom. R&D. Research complete. Okay. So, now we can get a berry smoothie. After that. Yeah, that might be far away. So if I want to, yeah, I might need to reach the train terminal so that I can get into the hardware store in Hunterstown, which is here. Well, let me just do that now so I can get a lot of money. Look at this. How much there is going? Look at how many there are. Jeez. But it will be more efficient if I have the train station and being able to collect it to there. In 23 days. Okay, okay, that one will go to the warehouse now. This one will also go to the warehouse. This is more efficient. Train terminal is being completed. Okay, that's nice. Okay. Farm produce, let me see, livestock. Destination to this. The same thing to the wool. Yeah. Okay, well, I'm making profit now, so that's good. That's what I want. Okay, the berry smoothie is starting to be made. Carpentry. Maybe some wooden planks. That might also be good. So the wood that is being collected, that will give us a bit of stock. So incoming products is how many? I don't know. Storage 18. Okay. So if I just let that fill and make a carpenter's thing soon, that will mean to that we can get a lot of products real fast. So that's a very nice start of this map. So I'm going to leave this episode here. It's a quite a short one, but I'm well happy with the well the amount that we have already. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you next video. Bye.